Hi guys, I'm Khuri Irani and we're back at the Tyagraj Sports Complex in Delhi, where things are getting very, very serious. We're coming very close to the finish line. It's the final leg of Ultimate Table Tennis Season 3. It is the very first semi-final today and it is Dabang Delhi T.T.C. who, by the way, Satyan will be very happy I said this, are the defending champions, are going up against the table toppers U Mumba T.T. Both the teams have a lot to gloat about and a lot to boast about, and this redhead woman here is trying to knock me off with some table tennis balls, and I'll come to that in a bit. She's Mamita has been trying to throw some balls this way since very long, and I'm going to catch her in the act once. So, Dabang Delhi TTC are boasting of the only undefeated doubles pair in UTT this season, which is Satyan Ganeshekaran and Bernadette Such. On the other hand, U Mumba TT are boasting of the only undefeated player in UTT Season 3, and that is none other than Sudhirtha Mukherjee, who has been an absolute revelation this year. Y'all are watching Sudhirtha right now training over there. She is playing the fifth and final match, but because today is a semi-final, I have to tell you something about that match. It might not even happen. Now you're wondering why. It's a semi-final, why shouldn't play? Because the semi-final basically is to decide which team makes it to the finals. Therefore, the team that reaches 8 points first automatically is the winner of the semi-final and moves on to the finals. Therefore, if any of the teams gets to 8 points, and that can happen fastest in match number 3, which is the mixed doubles, then the match is over, the semi-final is over, and we will have our finalists. So it's all starting off in the women's singles with Bernadette Such going up against Du Hoi Kim. Now what happened the last time these two faced each other? I'm here to tell you, so I'll tell you. Du Hoi Kim beat Bernie. However, last night, Bernie has come off a win. Bernie defeated Madhulika Patkar yesterday when they played the last match in the women's singles. So Bernie is also coming off this winning momentum. So she's in form right now, and Du Hoi Kim had already beaten her last time these two played each other. So once again in UTT, like always, anything can happen. Well, Mana Thakkar today is going to be playing Satyan, isn't he? That's a big tie-up that we're dying to see. Isn't Mana going to be playing Satyan? We'll take a look at, I'm going to take a look at who's going to be playing whom. And we're going to be seeing Kirill in action. Wait, Manav Thakkar is going to be playing Yun Persson today. That is right. Manav Thakkar going up against Yun Persson. That could also be one of the deciding key matches today. Kirill is also in action. Satyan is also in action. So, like I said, all the top players today want to give it their best shot, because regardless of what has happened during the league stages, this is real. This is the semi-final. Whoever wins today will play the finals on the 11th, which is on Sunday, right here at Tyagraj Stadium as well. Tomorrow is the second semi-final, and it's going to be between Goa Challengers and Chennai Lions. But we're going to find out what happens today first. Speaking of which, let's catch this guy, because he's very camera-friendly and he likes talking. Sachin, the team that gets to 8 points first obviously qualifies directly. Yep. Now, we know that Yun Persson is going to be going up against Manav Thakkar.
Right.
And we've got the only undefeated mixed doubles pairing in the league so far, Satyan and Bernie, with each other. So, as a coach, just tell me what's Dabang's plans.
Dabang's plan, first three games, very important for us.
See, well, it's important for everybody, right?
Yeah,
because that's where you can collect maximum points and you pick it up from there.
Yes.
So, what have you strategized? You're putting on Bernie first in the women's single, going up against Du Hoi Kim, but the last time she played Du Hoi Kim, she lost.
Yeah.
So, what's different this time? How are you going to change things around?
I think it's a different ball game together, because it's a semi-final today. And I think pressure is on the U Mumba also, because they played very well in the group stages. But today is semi-final, boss.
Yeah, boss. Okay, good luck. Thank you so much
you,
for talking to us. So that was Sachin Shetty, the coach of Dabang Delhi TTC. Like I said, anything can happen. I'm going to go grab the second coach, if possible. Somebody, a quick word from you. We know this is a semi-final. No strategies of the league stage. Nothing that has happened so far is going to make a difference. This is a brand new day. This is a brand new story we have to write. The team that gets to 8 points first, bam, into the final. What's the strategy? You want to finish it in the first three games.
Definitely, yes. The team who makes a good start is going to take it away.
So, speaking of a good start, the first match is the women's single. Bernie going up against Du. Du beat her last time. But Bernie is coming off a fantastic win last night. She beat Madhurika. So, have you been picking up from Bernie's weaknesses and trying to give Du some pointers over there?
Definitely. We have strategies for every player chopped out, and we will try to go and execute that on the table. Let's see how it it's important. The first stage is how you plan, but the second stage is how you execute. So that's what it's going to take.
And this is the time for execution, because the planning is already done, everything's done, you're moments away from playing it. As table toppers, are you going to automatically under like a little more pressure because of expectation? Everyone expects you guys to be like the strongest team.
Definitely not. I mean, it's a very much. I have been telling this from the beginning that this year all the things are very much balanced, and it's anybody's match. And even they do what they're good, nobody's ready. So we are very much we have very low expectation. Our motto is low expectation and high self belief.
Low expectations and high self belief, and this is why he is on the show today, live on Star Sports with us. Thank you so much. Thank you for talking to us. Good luck. May the best team win. So there you have it. We've heard from both the coaches. It's not fair to disturb the players right now because they're in the groove. So I'm going to leave you with shots of the only undefeated player in the league warming up right now. There you go. Watch Chitrita Mukherjee. We're live at 7 p.m. on Star Sports and across all digital platforms. Hi, Chitrita. There you go. See, she's in the zone.